Welcome everyone. Warm greetings from the Orbis family. I, Ms. Mona Hivale, would like to welcome you for today's environmental studies class. Today's topic is My Family. Do you remember what we studied earlier? We learned that nuclear family consists of mother, father, and children. Whereas joint family or extended family includes grandparents, auntie, uncle, and cousin. In today's lesson, we are going to study different activities which we can do with our family. For that, we have a special guest. Can you guess who it is? It is Rahul. Hello, Rahul. Say hello to them. So today Rahul is going to introduce you to his joint family. Oh, Rahul, we like to meet your family members. So Rahul, tell me something about your family. Rahul says a family is who eats together, prays together, and stays together. So tell me about the different family members in your family. Rahul says that he's going to introduce to you his auntie and uncle. So who is this, Rahul? Rahul says he's my father's brother. His name is Uncle Suresh and his wife, Auntie Sunita. They have two daughters. This is Pia and this is Nia. Pia goes to school and she's 8 years old. We like to play. Oh, that is very nice, Rahul. Do you have other family members? He says yes. So please introduce them to me. Who are these? Rahul says this is his auntie. His auntie's name is Sunita. She is her father's sister. So Rahul, who's the next person? She is my grandmother. And who's this? He is my grandfather. My grandmother is a very good cook. And here in the picture, she's teaching them to cook. Oh, so tell me something about your grandmom. Rahul says that his grandmother likes to make sweets for him. Rahul, do you enjoy eating sweets? He says yes. He says during the festival time or celebration, my grandmother, my mother, my auntie all help in making his favorite dishes. And do you enjoy eating it? He says yes. So how do you help your family, Rahul? Rahul says he helps his family by getting up early. Oh, that is very nice. What else do you do? He says that he cleans his room. And what he does? Yes, Rahul, what do you do? He says he helps his mother and his grandmother to put the plates on the table. And once he finishes eating, he picks them up and puts in the basin again. Oh, that is so nice of Rahul. So Rahul, do you like to go shopping with your family? He says he enjoys that. What else do you like to do with your family? Rahul says that he likes to help them in cleaning the house. Oh, that is very, very nice, Rahul. So, did you like meeting Rahul and his all family members? I did enjoy it. Thank you, Rahul, for that. Thank you for helping us to know about all the members in your family. Say bye to him. Bye.